There is an examiner and you. What is the first thing that comes to your mind? Sorry? Sorry? Greeting the examiner. The first thing that I expect to come in your mind is that I am going inside to have a conversation with somebody else.
Actually, overall, it is a good refresher session.
Yeah, it's 100% worth. It is very useful for us. We just came today like with a lot of questions, but she has cleared most of those. It was very interesting. Like 4 hours just gone, you know, but it's very useful.
Yeah, it is very much perfect. Actually, I'm more than satisfied. It is. I got to learn a lot of things about the exam and how to prepare and how the scores work. So,
I think from her I picked up how to talk naturally.
A lot of interesting things, and I had every 4 hours is full of tips.